All new tonight, a 24-year-old man is behind bars for his alleged involvement in a deadly home invasion. Ambrosio Guadalupe Rodriguez was arrested on Saturday. He's now charged with capital murder and aggravated robbery. The capital murder charge comes after a 16-year-old boy and a 48-year-old man were shot during a home invasion on the 900 block of Dreyer Street in Farr earlier this month. That teen boy died. The aggravated robbery charge stems from a different incident at another Farr residence.